I saw that a lot of you guys use your scroll wheel to change weapons. Don't do that. That's really bad. You should always change your weapons with your 1, 2, and 3. The scroll wheel isn't accurate, so you'll find yourself changing your weapons mid-gunfight if you accidentally hit your scroll wheel while you're aiming. That's gonna get you killed. What you guys should do is unbind the cycle to next. Do not use these keys.